Yo, Dan Tricks here. How you doing? I hope you're well. Today, we're going to be covering some tricks from Roberto Jobbi's Card College. Now, this is an awesome set of books. There are five of these. And today, we're going to be going through volume one. If you're new here and you're into magic from books by these fantastic magicians, then make sure you subscribe and also smash that like button. And I really, really appreciate it. So let's get into Card College, volume one. Enjoyed that little intro there of some of the moves and techniques you can learn from Card College Volume 1. I still haven't had my hair cut, terrible. 2 or 3 weeks I've been meaning to get it cut because the old sideburns. It's grown quicker on the back of my neck than it does my head. So let's get into this first one that you can learn from this book. I hope you enjoy and I'll see you after this. So again, using the spectator. Spectator, please, would you shuffle the cards for me? Excellent. Spectator shuffles the card. Now I'm going to take out three predictions. I'm going to take out, we'll take out that one. And let's take out that one. And then we'll take out one more. That one. Now, what we're going to do, get the cards a little cut like so. Cut the cards. We'll take one card over here. Give it another little swing cut, take one card from there, and of course cut cards like so, taking one over here. Now let's see how well we've done. So over here we've got the Jack of Spades and the Jack of Clubs, the Eight of Hearts, the Eight of Diamonds, and the Four of Spades, and the Four of Clubs. That was called Hat Trick, and that's on page 62, so make sure you take a look. Now, it doesn't matter what level you're at, I think these books are absolutely awesome. And so even in volume one, even though it just goes through all the basic techniques and moves, it's still got some fantastic routines and tricks in this. So, that being said, let's get into the second one. Okay, so for this one, pack of cards, use, and I have an assistant here, please, would you cut that into four piles for me? Four equal piles. Thank you. And now, we're going to take the top card of this pile, top card of this pile, top card of this pile, and then this pile. And that gives us four cards. And let's see how well we've done. We've got an ace, an ace, an ace, and an ace. The spectator cuts to the aces. And that was called The Spectator Cuts to the Aces, and that is on page 51. I think that's a fantastic little trick. You shuffle the cards, you give them to the spectator, get them to cut the cards into four piles, and on the top of each pile, the aces. So let's get into this last effect. Now I'm performing this to a friend, a young lad that wanted to help me out with an effect, so I said, hey, come and help me with this. All these effects you're seeing today are all done on the first take. I practice these effects to people over the holidays. They do go down really, really well. So I hope you enjoy this one. I'll see you after the trick. Okay, here with me today is my little friend, Dylan. Give me five. No, £5, where is it? Anyway, so, right, so how old are you, Dylan?
I'm 8.
He's 8? I was 8 when I was your age. Anyway, so what we're going to do, we've got a pack of cards here, Dylan. Can you shuffle or... A little bit?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you've done that, you don't have to shuffle it, but you can, you know. What, you can give it a mix, go on then.
Give it a mix. Scramble.
Just cut them on here if you want. Yeah, put them back like that. Now, Dylan, I want you to take out one card, show it to the camera, remember it yourself.
Okay.
Show it to the camera, I won't look. You got it? You done it?
Yep.
Okay, put it back. Anywhere you like, next to the eight of diamonds is fine. Okay, so what we're going to do, mix them up like that. Okay. Right, give them a mix. Now, Dylan, I want you to take one card out. Doesn't matter what. Doesn't matter if we see it. It's not that sort of trick. So take one card out. Yeah. That's all right. Take that. Okay. So what is it?
It's the seven of clubs.
The seven of clubs. Now, watch carefully. What I want you to do, take them cards. What? Take one card for each letter for seven of clubs. So spell the seven of clubs. One card for each letter. So S. E.
E.
I'll say it like that. E.
V.
V. E.
E.
N. Yep. N. O.
O.
F.
F.
C. L. U. B. S. And Dylan?
Yeah.
What was your card?
What was my card? My card was a joker.
Was it the joker? Oh, is this it? There it is. The joker.
How did you know?
How did we do that? And that was called the Seamus card, and that is on page 80. And that's a really nice effect where the second card spells out to their selected card. Really nice effect, and that does go down really well. Now, there are certain things in life that keep us all happy. And one of the things in my life that keeps me really happy is this little fella. His name is Gup. No, strange name for a dog, but it's actually Pug backwards. He's a French bulldog. Figure that one out, kids. Some effects, moves, techniques, and things you can learn from Card College Volume 1 by Roberto Giobis. You don't even need to know how to hold a pack of cards. If you were to get these books, these selection of books would turn you into a master of card magic. So I hope you enjoyed this video today. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure if you do subscribe, press that bell so you don't miss any of my
videos.
So on the next video, we're gonna be going through volume 2. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about all your videos. I'm still working on that one. That's for the near future. And there's some really great tricks there. So thank you for sending me your videos. I'll see you in the next one, people. Keep the magic real. Peace and love. See you next time.